Welcome to the user guide for the Auto Forward for Telegram application. Today, we'll show you how to automatically copy messages from one chat to another. Step 1. Access the clone feature. On the dashboard screen, tap on the feature named Clone. Step 2. Enter the required information. First, select Source Chat Clone, which is the chat you want to use as the source. Tap Click to set. For example, if I want to use Source Demo, I'll type and search for Source Demo and select it from the results. Then, tap the Done button to confirm selection. Next, choose Target Chat Clone, which is the destination for the copied messages. Tap Click to set. For instance, if I want to copy messages to Target Demo, I'll search for it and select it just as I did for the Source Chat Clone. Now, choose Start from Message ID, which is the option to enter the message ID you want the bot to use as the starting point for copying. There are two ways to find a message ID. Method 1. For example, if I want to start copying from a message with the text 5, in Source Demo, I just need to right-click on the message and select Copy Message Link. Then, paste it anywhere. The message ID is the number after the last forward slash in the link. Method 2. Open the source chat and locate the message you want to start from. Next to the message, tap the forward icon, and the message ID will be displayed. Once you have the message ID, enter it into the designated field. Here, I will enter the message with ID 8. Then click the Done button. Now specify how many messages you want to copy. For example, if I want to copy messages from 5 to 13, that means I need to copy 9 messages. Tap Click to set under Number of Messages, enter 9, and then tap Done. Step 3. Confirm and start copying messages. Tap Start Clone to initiate the copying process. After clicking Start Clone, the bot will begin copying messages from the specified location. Earlier, I configured the bot to copy messages containing characters from 5 to 13. By default, if the delay time is not adjusted, the bot will copy messages every 5 seconds. If the delay is less than 5 seconds, your account may be restricted from copying messages for a few minutes. And as you can see, when the bot clones a message with a specific ID, the dialog will also display the progress here. This will help you see which position is being copied and confirm that the bot is still active and performing its task effectively. Once the copying process is complete, a confirmation message will appear. You now have two options: back to home to return to the main screen, or close this dialogue to stay on the current screen. It's really amazing, isn't it? No need to exert effort, just a few simple steps. You can copy messages wonderfully and completely automate the process. Let's try another example. I'll start with the message containing the character 14. And as you can see, its ID is 18. And I want to clone 3 messages starting from that position. Click the Start Clone button, and the copying process will start again and proceed automatically. With just a few simple steps, you can efficiently copy messages from one group or channel to another without any hassle. This is just a simple demo video to help you understand the process and be able to follow the instruction. In fact, this feature can be applied to large groups with thousands of members, making it a powerful tool for automating content copying across different ecosystems. For example, you can use it to seamlessly replicate important announcements from a main group to multiple subgroups, ensuring that all members receive the same information instantly without manual effort. Be creative with how you use this feature. Its possibilities are endless. but its true power depends on how you apply and take advantage of it. That's all I wanted to share in this video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more guides in the future, and see you next time.